Favorite memory about last year's homecoming?
Wait, homecoming 2011?
Yeah.
That's the homecoming ever!
What's our favorite memory of homecoming?
I like all the activities that lead up to homecoming.
The marching band going down the street.
Being with classmates and Friday night lights.
The fall season.
Dancing. There was a show reshuffle.
Louis Lafarge gets out there and does his thing on the floor.
We had everybody out on the floor and we were dancing.
Scavenger hunt.
The football game against Callis.
Winning the homecoming game last year with the Foxcroft Academy Ponies. My first homecoming at Foxcroft.
Oh, we had football game in homecoming.
Winning the football game last year.
The homecoming dance last year, definitely.
After the game, we went to the homecoming dance and had fun with all our friends.
And having a great dance afterwards. And
Mr. Weber encouraged the freshmen to throw their spirit stick into the fire.
So my favorite memory is always the pep rally on Thursday.
And to make the spirit stick.
Definitely hat day.
Everybody wear pajamas to school.
Really neat. Shirts, costumes, paint jobs that the kids come up with.
The parade.
I was drafted as Mr. Maroon.
Mr. Maroon and White.
You get to take your shirt off, you paint your body.
I got painted into maroon and white colors.
You have other girls paint you, right, man?
Right.
They will take my shirt off and get painted up.
Yeah, naked, only with my shorts.
We spelled ponies all over naked chests.
Richard and Teddy was painted like two Chinese characters on their back.
My favorite homecoming memory was last year at the parade.
The juniors let him float last year.
Mr. Smith was riding down Main Street on a white stallion, waving a big 10-gallon hat.
A pep rally last year.
Parade, pep rally.
Pep rally.
See the whole town come out and really support the entire school.
Just the craziness.
Are so crazy and excited.
Tim Smith will say, I don't suppose there are any freshmen here, and they'll scream even louder. And then finally he'll get to the seniors. Are there any seniors? And they will scream so loud that the entire gym will shake.
Games in the gym.
The pep rally. Really good.
On fire. And the homecoming parade.
Craziest thing I've ever seen in a school.
Freshmen will win.
Freshman classes can win homecoming.
Freshmen winning!
Sophomores to win.
I hope the sophomores win this year.
I expect our teams to win.
Seniors? No.
Seniors to win.
Seniors are gonna win!
To win the football game.
Our football team can win.
Homecoming game this Friday again against Orno.
Great game. We're gonna take care of Orno.
Delicious food and dessert.
Students stay safe and have a lot of fun.
I expect this year's homecoming to be an awful lot of fun.
Far exceeded last year's.
It'll be pretty much the same as last year.
I want it to be crazy.
Be awesome.
Fantastic.
Awesome.
Wonderful.
new and fresh.
Fantastic.
Interesting.
Exciting.
Passion.
Awesome.
Exciting!
I expect it to be off the hook, technically speaking.
I want everybody to participate.
Yeah, you will be kind of supervising the parade.
I'll cheer for the homecoming football game.
Walking in the parade with the seniors.
Had a
football game.
Help building the float, obviously.
I want to participate in building the float. Maybe with a soccer practice, I won't be able to do it. But I will try, I will try.
I'm going to the parade.
And I'm going to be building the float.
Hat day.
Walking in the parade with the seniors.
Bring in food for needy people in.
Yes.
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 Yeah.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes, I am.
Yes.
Yes!
All students participate.
To make our life more interesting.
Talking to you.